Hi, everyone. I'm Chief Meteorologist Frank Billingsley. What a day. It's absolutely gorgeous out there. 82 in Houston, 80 in Sugar Land, 78 in Galveston. These temperatures right there around 80 degrees for most of us. So it feels pretty warm despite this north wind. That's driving in a lot of dry air. So the humidity levels, 35, 36, 30, 29%. But you haven't seen anything yet. I want to show you these that are coming up. Futurecast looks like this. 69 by 10, 70 degrees. Overnight, we're looking for temperatures right there in the upper 50s, 58 to about 60 degrees. By lunch tomorrow, upper 70s to 80, and in the afternoon, we'll sneak into the 82 to 84 range for a lot of us. So look at this humidity. It's 36% right now. There's a weak, dry front that's going to be coming through. It's even drier to the north, 29% in Oklahoma City, 31% in Dallas. So a shot of even drier air is on the way. You can see that right through there on that very dry air. That's going to continue to move our way. This is our next system. That's going to be coming our way as we move into next week. But until then, it's smooth sailing. We're in good shape. High pressure's in control. Warm days, cool nights, right on to Friday, Saturday. We see a little southerly turn, I should say, on Saturday into Sunday. But this front hangs back to the west until we get to Monday. And then we get a chance of rain as we go into Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday of next week. Dog walk looks good. Puppy perfect. 80 degrees at 6, 78 at 7, 74 at 8. The sun is just setting now at 8 o'clock. No complaints on the hair cast, that's for sure, especially with the humidity continuing to go down. Full forecast 82, 84, 86. Terrific weather for the Dynamo game. On Sunday, Mother's Day, just wonderful. 84 and 64. Chances of rain Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday. Very slight for Wednesday and Thursday. And then Friday and Saturday, we see a very nice weekend coming up. Enjoy it. Get all of your weather anytime right here at clicktohouston.com/weather.